Spearheaded by our fearless leader, Julian Sharp, the Diamond Isles project was a beacon of hope and excitement for many. Unfortunately, Mr. Sharp's vision for the future was too far ahead of its time, and the Isles remained unoccupied for decades. But now Sharp Industries has risen from the ashes of countless bankruptcies to restore the islands to their natural state. Join the team as we lead the way to a better tomorrow by erasing the stains of yesterday's failure.
Pilot, wake up. It's Hendrix, head of vehicle testing. We've arrived and are waiting on you. Pilot, wake up. It's Hendrix, head of vehicle testing. We've arrived and are waiting on you. The name of the game is Island Restoration. That's PR speak for demolishing the abandoned structures. And we're gonna record you doing it to boost vehicle sales. Mr. Sharp went a little overboard with the saw blades on this one. Let's see how it does tearing up this island. Manifest, and it's a doozy. The roller is supposed to be classified. I don't know how you got it as your second assignment. Oh, and I got word we're broadcasting live, so steer clear of the ruins if you can.
Iris. I'll be your guide. Here's a challenge for you. Do as much damage as you can. Here's a challenge for you. Let's see how fast you can do this.
Storms moved in, but the show must go on. This is a totally normal bulldozer. And shoving containers into the sea is totally normal too. Just a bunch of totally normal stuff. Storms move.
Welcome to the vehicle design.